Hello everyone, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm going to show you how to make a functional redstone stovetop in Minecraft. So let's get into it. So yeah, these are the items you're going to need: one cactus, one heavy weighted pressure plate, three oak signs, three item frames, three iron trapdoors, two flower pots, three smoothstone slabs, 37 black terracotta, one smoker, 10 polished andesite, 3 sea pickles, 11 blast furnaces, 2 spruce planks, 1 stone button, and a smooth stone. And for the redstone, you're going to need 1 observer, 3 redstone dust, 1 flint and steel, 2 dispensers, 1 water bucket, and a campfire. Let's get into it. So, you want to begin with digging out the hole. It's like this. It's 4 wide and 6 long. This, and when you're done with that, you're going to build the floor, but we're going to skip some spaces for the redstone. But if you're not going to do the redstone, you can just skip this part. So just build it like this, fill in these spaces, leave these three open, so blast furnace here, like this, and then these three open, and then we can start placing in the redstone. One dispenser facing like that. One dispenser facing like that. Campfire. Flint and steel. And water bucket. No, the other way around, sorry. Like that. And then you just take your spruce planks. Take your smoker. Then we need to go back here. Take this. Place in the observer. And then the one with the water bucket are we not going to hook up like that. And then stone button. Then you can cover this up however you want it to be. And now three like that. The flower pots. Oh no, sorry. Other way around. To replicate exactly what I have in the thumbnail, it's like this, like that, three there, flower pot, cactus, like that. And now for the kind of drawers, just place in item frames like that, then signs with nothing on them. And iron trapdoors that you're going to rotate all the way around so it looks like a handle for the door. And now the terracotta. You just want to build like this. Four up. And then on the other side, it doesn't matter. As long as you don't remove any other redstone, it still works. No. Skip these three. Give me that back. And then just four high over here. And continue with the wall all the way over here. And the last piece. So now you can see that when you press this button, it makes a sound. And the smoke disappears. And when you press it again, you can see the smoke comes back. So now you can have this in your kitchen and have a functional stovetop. You can of course still use the smoker for whatever you want. There's even room for more redstone on the back if you want to. And yeah, it's quick and easy, simple build. And this has been me, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.